Hi, MacGyver Sharon here. On my way to work. I am also on my way to selling my Pelican cooler. And at the same time, I'm multitasking. I'm going to try what somebody had suggested in the last video. Cinnamon rolls in the Road Pro. Woohoo! Won't smell good. I hope it works. So I just got the mini can. There is the Pelican cooler that I'm selling, wrapped in Reflectix, just like Mr. Wells' video showed, on a refrigerator thingy. So on my way to sell that, and baking cinnamon rolls as I drive in the Road Pro. So I will check back in, and peace, love, and understanding. See you in a bit. Five comes in a can of five cinnamon rolls. They are in the Road Pro. I'm gonna fold this up, close it up, do a couple of errands, and get to that job and eat if it turns out. Alrighty, check back in soon. Alright, well, I am at work. The place, we call it. I don't know if you can hear me. I'm on my Bluetooth. I'm trying to be subtle here in the parking lot. And it's time. We're gonna check out. Ooh, cinnamon rolls. Let's see how they did. It's been about 35 minutes. Ooh, steam. And there they are. I'll just take them out of there. Those silly glasses, huh? Those are prescription, by the way. Prescription glasses. Ooh, cinnamon rolls. Gonna put the icing on it. Oh. Well, they're kind of like smaller. It's a can of five. But let's see. Ooh, I cooked them a little too long, I think, on the back side. That's alright. I like a little crisp. And that's it. That is the Road Pro cinnamon rolls. And now I have to go put icing on them and stuff my face. Alright, y'all. Happy Friday. This is MacGyver Sharon. Oh, special shout out to someone who donated to my GoFundMe for a van. I don't know if you want your name mentioned, but thank you so much. One step closer. It's awesome. All right. MacGyver Sharon. Road Pro. Test number three. Cinnamon rolls. I think it's gonna work. Peace, love, and understanding, everybody.